I've been up for hours and hours putting this code together. This shit's hot right now. The dude who was making these tutorials just got the new studio version like me. And I'm gonna show you what I got so far. But it's actually kind of sick. I got my own sprites in there. And it's got a dynamic camera on it. It's all through the code.